Hi guys, welcome to Channel Mujer Analista. Özge Gürel and Serkan Çoğlu are getting divorced. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Serkan Çoğlu and Özge Gürel meet thanks to the TV series Kiraz Mevsimi. The couple had a family wedding in Germany. Later they got married in a beautiful wedding in Italy. Although the couple actually wanted to have a small wedding, they could not break their family. After the couple got married, they were never caught by the tabloids together. After they got married, they never went out together. Özge Gürel is a person who uses social media very actively. That is why we often see photos from his house. Her house is really beautiful. Özge Gürel shared a photo again recently. Serkan Çoğlu appeared in the photo. However, it was clear that Serkan Çoğlu was angry. We had never seen Serkan Çoğlu angry before. That is why we were so surprised. We wondered if there was a problem between the two. Özge Gürel was very happy at her wedding. However, there was a sadness in him. Özge Gürel lost her father shortly before the wedding. She really wanted her father to see her wedding too. However, the couple waited too long to get married. Unfortunately, the father of the beautiful actress could not see her wedding. Özge Gürel was very upset about this situation. She wanted so much to be with her father on this special day. According to delegations, a new TV series project has come to Serkan Çoğlu. However, Özge Gürel did not want Serkan Çoğlu his partner. Serkan Çoğlu wanted to play because he liked the script of the series very much. There was a small argument between them. However, these claims are not true. Özge Gürel made a statement. She said they had a little fight, like any marriage, but they weren't going to get divorced. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.